Well, here's a question I'm going to ask you, but I don't think it was polite to ask. It's not a comment. It's not something people should ask, but Alex, how much money do you make?
I make that's always an odd question to answer. I do okay. I can't complain. And, you know, I think people, a lot of people think that, not everybody thinks, but, you know, they took care of me. Brandon took care of me for sure over here. And so I'm really happy. It wasn't that big of a... Yeah, on top of being able to work with Robert and all his people and stuff like that, financially, it was all equal, if not better. That, but dude, when it comes time for business, it's business.
And just to tell people that you, even though you didn't work with Chavez Jr., he's still a good friend of yours. And after the fight, the one place he went to was to visit you.
Yeah, he did. No, but just, you know.
He went to your house.
He went to my, yeah, well, it's, because he can be normal there. Everybody's the same, you know, and. You know, he knew Brandon was there and Robert was there, but he wasn't there when he got there. And, you could be yourself. You know, there's nothing phony. And if you know Brandon and those guys, you know, they're either, if they don't want you around, you're not going to be around. You know, there's no phoniness with these guys here. So, you know, they wanted Chavez, you know, they were so, and that's good, you know. They got to talk about the fight, you know, get real honest opinions on it. And, but like I said, you know, Julio and I have known each other almost 4 years, you know? I stay at his house when I go to Culiacan, you know, so we're, you know, whether we're working or we're not working, we're still going to be like brothers, you know?
And he's a great dude. People just know that. They see the image on TV sometimes and they don't give him a, you know, a disc guy, like, no leadway.
Dude, he's a cool, you know, they expect too much, you know? I mean, it doesn't matter if he won and he had title defenses and he won a title and all that. It's just not enough. And, you know, it can't be easy growing up, you know, the son of the greatest fighter in Mexican boxing history. I mean, I don't think anybody can deny that can't be an easy
A lot boxing. Of pressure.
Yeah.
Julio is asking, why do you let Brandon talk smack to you?
Why do I let Brandon talk smack? I think Brandon talks smack to everybody, whether you let him or don't, so you might as well just go with it. Make it easy on myself.
But you answer him sometimes too. We don't always see it, but it's fun. It's two-way street. Edwin Powers asking, Alex, what's the best creatine you recommend? Do you even recommend creatine?
I shouldn't say. I don't for like athletes that got to make weight or watching weight. Unless you're going to really, really watch your diet and watch your sodium intake, I think it's very hard to regulate that because, you know, creatine really is... Contains a lot of water, so unfortunately for us, I have to avoid it.
Okay, here's a big Pacquiao fan is asking, how would you feel if Manny beats Rios?
Well, of course, I feel terrible. That's my guy. Rios is my guy now, and I'm training him to win, not to lose.
Would you ever work with Pacquiao again? This is from Kimmy.
Would I ever work with Pacquiao again? God. You know, I don't know, man. I'm not really thinking about that. So, I couldn't tell you.
David is saying he's glad to see you working with Brandon and Mikey. How many miles do you make Mikey and Brandon run every day?
We don't do things like that. Every day is a different day. Some days it's conditioning, some days swimming, some days track work, some days hills. I mean, it's just different every day. They're young. They get bored easy.
Do you see Brandon Rios beating Manny Pacquiao?
I see Brandon Rios having, yes, I do. I see Brandon Rios that he can be Manny Pacquiao, yes.
Now, Alex, I'm going to ask this. You have a lot of fans in the Philippines. What would you tell them if they're watching this video?
Oh, that there's, you know, I'm still, Philippines is still my second home. You know, this isn't personal. You know, we have to stop thinking, this isn't the Cold War. You know, it's not East versus South, or good versus bad. It's just a sport, and, you know, I still love the Philippines and Filipino people, and, you know, I love Manny still, but, this is the fun part of sports, the competition. It's just a competition.
Gotta give you credit. You answered every question. You didn't dodge anything. You went to the point. Any message if people want to watch you or follow you on Twitter, where do they go?
Ariza Fitness.
Any question they have, just ask.
Any questions. I'm not at the point where I have people answering my own Twitter, so I'll answer you as best as I can and as soon as I can. But I appreciate all the people who are asking, because on our downtime, it does make the time go by faster. I appreciate it and the support. Take care, guys.
Anything else you want to add, Alex, that we didn't ask you? Anything that's on your mind?
No, just keep up the support. We appreciate all the fans and everybody that's supporting us. And don't be shy. Reach out to us.
There you have it. You can follow Alex Ariza on Twitter at Ariza Fitness. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa back reporting.